This is a special guy. This is Max, and we wanted you to meet him here at the Baldwin Park Shelter. His ID number is A4722810. He is a male Cavalier King Charles Spaniel, about 3 years old. Yeah, he was a cocker too. I think there's a lot of cocker in there. He's about 3 years old. Came in as an owner surrender on May 18th. We don't know why. And nor do we know why he has this Elizabethan collar on. We don't know what kind of injuries or attention, medical attention he needs or is getting. But we weren't allowed to take him out of his kennel.
We need a rescue.
Yeah, we need a rescue group. He can't be adopted. He has been labeled with behavior problems.
Yeah, aggressive.
Yeah, we haven't seen it, as you can see. You know, it's hard to say. But he does not like a leash. We know that. If you try to put a leash on him, he will object. So that might be part of the problem. But I think he's going to be a great candidate for a rescue because, A, he's gorgeous. Right, Crystal?
Oh,
and
he's
very, very sweet. But he, you know, it happens once in a while when a dog behaves a certain way, and it's you just have that one snapshot. That's the only chance they get. So he growled or snapped or something at the wrong person, and now he's labeled aggressive. And yes, I know I said that. I did say that word. I know. I'm sorry.
But and I have to tell you, the first time I met him, at first I thought, is he growling at me?
Uh-huh.
And it kind of turned into when they're talking.
Oh, he's a talker. He's a talker. Yeah.
And so I thought he growled and realized, oh no, he's just talking.
He's just a talker. Oh, maybe that might be it. That's all it takes sometimes if the dog is growling.
But if you come off his little,
yeah,
I was going to say tail, but it's dots, so his little butt wags.
Well, he's just,
you can
he's
see,
just sweet. So guys, we need a rescue guy, because he's gotten this label and it's, you know, he can't be adopted. So it's difficult to get a dog out when this happens. He's only three, so he's a great candidate as a family dog. And you have the advantage, apparently, of somebody to talk to, because he talks. Yes, you do. You're so pretty. Oh, please, come on, somebody come down and get Max out of here. He's a sweet dog, and he's had a tough break, and it might just cost him. So please, 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 somebody come and rescue dear Max. Good boy.